becomes the primary source of fuel for marine transportation. I think it's inevitable. In terms of timing, there are two issues that the industry is going to have to address. The primary being infrastructure. The lack of LNG infrastructure today, I think, is acting as a brake against an early adoption of the commodity as marine fuel. But that should accelerate. And then there's the inevitable life cycle of the existing assets, and to what extent you replace existing assets with new assets with LNG ready or LNG capable engines. It's coming, and it's coming. It is the train has left the station, and there is no stopping it. LNG will dominate marine fuels.
I fully agree.
I agree with that, except that, as Peter said, we cannot find yet bunkering stations for LNG. So you need a dual fuel vessel, which is quite expensive. I would say prohibitively expensive right now. Even the smaller vessels are. Definitely, LNG is much cleaner than any other hydrocarbon, but it's still a hydrocarbon. And we must not forget that. Scrubbers is a temporary technology, and if one wants to be absolutely open, it's a method of meeting the regulations and at the same time making some money. And I am adopting scrubbers, because I'm here in the business of trying to make money.